for a monster theme for Halloween. We did skeletons first, and then aliens. Now we're doing Unity games.
Monster being code name for Unity-based horror garbage.
Walking simulators.
I hate walking simulators with a passion. And here we got that classic piece of art in the left there that I've seen on the internet a million times. Mm-hmm. They're using for this.
SCP is just like a... it's a repository of...
Specimen containment protocol or something?
It's like... yeah. But it's also called secure, contain, protect.
I don't know. I'm totally confused. I remember when all these things were invented on the internet, and they were just becoming a thing. Anyway, I believe this game is about that one make-believe monster where if you blink, he moves. So that's why we have a blinking meter down there, see?
Right, yeah.
It times out and then we blink. So...
I remember in this first one they were gonna add more monsters. Yeah. Or maybe they just wanted to make it based on that one.
And pressing space triggers
a blink.
A blink.
Yeah.
So
press E or something. It's either E or space.
Or control.
Or control.
Control
or right
is duck.
Click. Or middle click. Or maybe just had to wait. Maybe.
Do me a favor.
Is this recording? I wonder.
Oh, and by the way,
I have no way to tell.
We're authorized to kill any disobedient test subjects. So.
Yeah, we're recording.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. I just didn't want to cause a scenario that was very unfortunate. These people have a very poor walking animation.
Well, they're tired to stand and stare at this monster all day because. Somebody has to be looking at it at all times.
But I also recognize the fact that you actually don't need good graphics to have horror.
This guy's pretty fucking spooky.
Well, the scariest games usually look like shit. There's a reason. Mm-hmm. It puts you, it primes your mind for uncanniness. When things already look like shit normally, then the stuff that's really scary looks like double shit, and you get really scared.
Here's a staple of walking simulators.
Yeah. My running is too fast and my walking is too slow. I swear to God, when they're making these walking simulators, that's intentional. Just to make it so you have to pay attention.
Yeah.
It's really stupid, but... Anyway,
Here's a game where you simulate paying attention.
Yeah. Here's the monster. Oh my God, I'm so scared. Lay funny meme man. YouTube video scream person. Yeah. I like this thing's design. It's interesting.
Well, it was taken from a spooky picture.
Yeah, I know.
Like a lot of them were. Which kind of messes up the experience when you've seen it long before SCP started.
Yeah, I remember the threads about these things a long time ago. And it was just...
Now get out of there,
because
you're not gonna...
Yeah, you don't want to, like,
You're dead.
No, I'm not dead. I think we're still in a cutscene. See?
Oh. No?
Oh, what?
Yeah?
See, I did this before, to test it.
Uh-huh.
And, there was a cutscene or something that happened there. And it said, do you want to save afterwards?
Well, yeah, but then you just... You were walking away from him, and you blinked. It was probably just before the cutscene was about to start.
Well, at least we got the look at his face, so we can...
Yeah.
Be happy about that.
Spooky wood, baby.
Yeah, all these spooky pastas got so out of hand that they kind of melted into popular culture. Like Slender.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
That was people intentionally trying to invent a bad guy for, like, a competition.
Mm-hmm.
To design a bad guy. Or, like, a crypto zoological creature. You know, this in this case happened to be a humanoid person. And I guess it worked flawlessly, because now we got a million games about Slender Man.
Mm-hmm.
And 99.9% of them are complete garbage.
I like the Slender games, where they just skip the bullshit and show you the guy. they just have him chasing you very slowly.
Yeah.
Like, as if he's a zombie or something. You know, that's what I want with my horror. I just wanna, you know, get my money's worth and leave.
In this case, free.
Yeah.
Oh, you can press tab to bring up your inventory. That just shows us some shit. I don't know.
Do me a
favor. Okay, bye.
Oh, and by the way, if it's not redacted, we're not interested.
Attention, security chief Franklin.
These guys are still coming.
Yeah, a lot of the SPC SCP monsters were pretty creative. And like they're fine in the format that they like originally were, which is just sort of a wiki, where some of the information was censored, and sometimes they just have recorded conversations from between staff and stuff. And
well, it's all just kind of a play on similar themes. It's just like taking exactly what humans find scary and just playing up on it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it makes you feel vulnerable, and it makes the bad guy feel strong.
Yeah.
That's kind of the basis of all horror, I guess.
You know, all you have to do is just pretend that the website...
God. I think I screwed up these guys' pathfinding.
Oh, crap.
Oh, maybe this guy's picked it up again.
Just pretend that the website is real.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's almost as effective as anything else.
Yeah.
Yeah, the game is just buggy. Like that's really the only problem.
This intro reminds me of Half-Life. Like, I'm just going into this building. Come with me, sir. And we just walk a certain way and look at set pieces that might be important later. It's just like Half-Life.
And the guy's walking way too slow for you.
Well, we're here. Just get in there
and you could like bunny hop ahead of him.
Yeah.
But that doesn't change much because he has to make it to the door.
So I guess this is secure, contain, protect.
Yeah. But I also remember.
Yeah,
I clearly remember
else.
Protocol
yeah,
being in there.
That might be a fake memory, for all we know.
Oh, yeah.
Could have been intentional.
Mm. Created by SCP-219386.
I remember this particular creepypasta character here being one of the most popular ones.
Mm-hmm.
So it makes sense they go over their way to make this game.
Because the idea of, like, two staff members sitting in the room 24-7 just staring at him to make sure he doesn't escape. That's just funny. You did it again.
There's something wrong. I'm getting a Sonic Adventure effect. Like...
You mean you're failing constantly?
No, I mean,
you're supposed to look at him.
Yeah, but, oh, look at that little face there.
When things fuck up, you run away.
Yeah, I
that's
know.
How things work in real life.
Yeah, I just...
You don't just stumble around like a Unity protagonist. That's what I'm gonna call them.
Stumble around like a Unity person. Haha, we're in Unity. I don't know, sir, that's all we can do, we're in Unity.
Yeah.
Can't help you. I'd like to get some gameplay, but every time the boss fight starts, it just ends.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like
I don't
Sonic
know what
Adventure.
To do.
I swear to God, the first time I played this to test it, I got it perfect the first time, and I just played, and a little thing happened, and I thought I was dead, but I wasn't, or something.
Oh, yeah.
So that's what I keep thinking. It's supposed to trigger something. Your arm must be killing you.
I'm holding up the microphone right now.
The other guy here is holding up the mic. It's really stupid.
Your desk is too small.
There's just no way to fix it. Must be terrible for you.
I'm fine.
Your arm's shaking. All the blood must be gone.
No, that's because you're looking at it.
No, I think
And I don't want it to look like it's shaking. So it's shaking.
I think it's because you're too spooked. That's what I think.
Uh-oh. Well...
I think your hand's shaking because you're so spooked about this.
The bloody wood baby is pretty... It's something else,
it's,
I tell you what.
I think it's made of concrete.
Oh, yeah.
But
it's made of wood in real life.
Actually, nothing's made of anything. This is a game. Essentially, like, it's impossible to be scared with two people playing. To be fair, I don't know how anyone on YouTube gets scared of games ever.
Stay
Yeah.
I'd never be able to if I was recording something. I just couldn't do it. Like, it's, like,
well, it destroys immersion just by being what it is.
Because you know there's someone watching with you, and you're just like, oh, whatever.
It's impossible to be immersed.
I have a hard time getting scared at anything anymore. Like, I played Alien Isolation, and I was scared the first time I saw the Xenomorph. Mm-hmm. And then I just said, and I just ran up to him and got killed intentionally to ruin the scare. And then I played the rest of the game not caring. I played the rest of the game just like, oh, there's that enemy. Let's get around him. Like, there was absolutely no fear after that point, once I confronted it and just went up to him and let myself die. It's probably not how you're supposed to play.
But, no. No, it's not.
After the first Xenomorph encounter in that game, there was no fear anymore.
I had the temptation too, but just to see how he would kill the person, but I just didn't want to...
Okay, so we should stare at him.
Blink now.
Alright, you guys can handle him.
Yeah.
You guys got him?
Oh no.
How did that happen? We were all looking at him.
Gotta run away. F5 to save, alright.
Oh, this game is fancy. We got saving. Oh no, nothing happens.
You push the button, nothing happens. It did need to tell you that, really.
Yeah. Alright, can't go in there, so we're gonna have to walk down here. I can't hear what's going on, but I'm sure it's scary.
Oh, he also has the power to melt tables, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh.
That wasn't even fair.
Yeah, it is. All you have to do is look at him.
I didn't know
he
was
got
there
one rule.
Until I went in. I need a mini-map with, like, a little radar.
Yeah.
And I need to be able to, like, tranquilize him.
Uh-huh. Should be able to... Whoa. Yeah, you can probably... Huh. You can't...
Is that guy looking at him or not?
You can't turn around to open the door. Oh. Yeah, I think he's looking at him, so open the switch. Oh, it's not an app.
It's the other door. Can you please look at him, please?
Well, why is...
This is really strange.
It doesn't look like anyone's looking at him.
Yeah, I don't know. It might just be bad. Like, it might...
Yeah, it might
just be not working right.
Uh-huh.
That's a possibility. Because the first time I played this, I ran away from him. And see, it took me forever to find him again.
Uh-huh.
I was actually playing, and I was trying to figure out what was going on.
Mm-hmm.
I couldn't find him. I was like, is this right? He's not following me. The first time I played. But that, these games benefit from randomness, right? So, you know, we can always... Why? Come on, you guys, clean this place up. You guys suck. Oh, close the door on me. Look at this guy. I'm so scared. Just frozen. I'm so scared I've become a solitary, unmoving Unity asset. I'm that scared.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so scared I'm an asset. I'm just gonna sit here. You can watch this thing, I guess. Right?
Yeah. So far it seems like this game's just scary because it's really, really, like, unpredictable.
Well, yeah. That's just the way these things are. I mean, you play one, you play them all. Like, you might as well just play this, right? It's like...
Now turn around. Actually turn around. Oh, you got shocked. That was the problem.
Stupid shock gate there.
Yeah.
That's stupid. That's scary. Nothing scarier than getting shocked to death. Really.
Whoa. I got shocked to death there.
Yeah, I don't know. I was looking right at him. You can
yeah,
touch
but
him,
you
can't
bumped
you?
Into him. Well, maybe.
I thought
maybe
I,
not.
I thought I bumped into him before. Remember? At the beginning?
Yeah, yeah.
And it didn't seem to do anything.
Look, spooky computer.
No.
It's old. It probably has broken text in it.
It's probably all corrupt.
Whoa!
Yes.
Oh yeah, he just backslid out of the room.
Whoa!
He's a Castlevania character.
Teach me that move. I want to know that move, man.
Now turn around, just look for people. I think you just gotta be glancing around all the time. Don't take it easy.
Don't take it easy.
Ah, there he is.
What?
You deliberately looked away from him.
I thought he didn't know I was there. He was looking the other way. But maybe
that's not how.
He's like got some kind of special power, like.
How do you even know it's a creature?
I don't know.
It doesn't even look like anything.
I guess you can't run into him.
Yeah.
Well, we know that. It's okay. He's gotta kill you somehow. Might as well be that way. It's a spooky water.
Water effects.
That's in the game, folks.
Oh.
You have to get around that little chair.
Yeah.
It's kind of weird. There's nowhere else you can go. Oh my god. Are you scared yet?
You can't control it.
Look at that text. Are
well,
you scared?
Yeah, you really can't control it.
Oh. Cause you can't.
Except
go
in this
here.
Scene
oh, look,
where
look,
it's
look,
pretty
look,
scary.
We can go this way too. Aha. Uh-huh. I just want to see what's in here. Okay. No ammo to get.
Oh yeah, he's stuck in a wall, and he's the one looking at the guy, so...
I guess he was just there.
Yeah.
Hiding. Waiting to get me. How come those other guys have guns? That implies that they might work. I wonder if they actually work. Let's not do it that way.
Why does that man never function properly?
I don't know, look at this. Yeah, man.
He does the same thing every time.
You go, man. I just wouldn't blink. Like, I would just, like, get a staple gun, and then just forcibly force my eyelids open.
Turn around. Achievement unlocked, the infinite loop.
Oh, I guess this just goes forever.
Yeah, okay.
Nice one.
He has the ability to spook up a place, too.
Yeah, I know, the whole place is spooked, too. You ever notice how every one of these Unity horror games just happens to have lights that don't work properly? Like, why? Like, why is that? Is there an emergency backup for the lights? I don't even know what killed me there. I think I fell in a hole.
You fell into a... like a hole of terror. Oh no.
What?
You're kind.
What? How did you do that? How did he spook the geometry that hard that I appeared here?
He just amnesia'd everything.
Yeah.
Now you gotta collect 16 pages.
How can we possibly take the time to read these things in this scenario?
Yeah.
You just wouldn't be able to. Just all these amnesia things happening.
Yeah, it's just amnesiaing all over the place.
That doesn't open, I guess. So we gotta go
what
this
a
way.
Dark descent.
Yeah. I know.
To mediocrity.
Why wouldn't you just make this fully lit if you were building it? I don't understand.
He shut down the power. He spookified the place. Look, it's all blood now.
I know. We're in Silent Hill. It's rust. I think shit gets rusty, yo.
Yeah, but what rusts the metal? Blood. Oh,
this is stupid.
Oh, no.
That's bad.
That's just plain lame.
Don't put that there.
I don't enjoy that one bit.
No.
And where's, like, Wood Baby?
He's concrete. Learn your creepypastas, bro. Come on.
Oh, wait, you were close. You...
I don't know what's supposed to happen.
You're locked in here. You gotta do something.
This is the end of the game for you. You're locked in. I like how we've completely lost the original mechanic. Like, he's gone.
Yeah, it seems so. Like, what?
What am I doing? Why am I...
I don't...
Tilting to that side.
I...
Oh, no, I know what it is. I had a shower, and I've got water in one of my ears.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm trying to get it out, so it's... I had a spooky shower.
He spooked your shoulder too hard.
I know. I'm just gonna sit in the corner and be scared by myself. I can scare myself. It's okay. I'm spooking myself. Leave me alone.
I can spook myself.
That's what happens if you don't have spooky horror games to play on Halloween. You just gotta spook yourself. Mm-hmm. Alone.
Then Wood Baby's like, God, you're no fun.
This guy spooks himself.
Oh,
he does it for free.
You're some fun
look,
at parties.
Look, we're getting images. We just had an image that spooked us. Like, we've got pop images too now. So now we're just a flash game. We might as well be on Newgrounds.
I wonder if these are all just references to other SCPs.
Probably. I never cared enough
maybe
to...
Maybe go inside the geometry of that rock.
Imagine if that's what you had to do.
Oh, what the hell?
Well, we're...
That's exactly what you have to do.
Or not. Maybe we just have to stand still.
Oh.
Something's happening. I don't know what.
Oh, you're feeling weak from blood loss. The blood loss.
I got hurt. I wasn't
yeah,
aware
got,
that...
You got the blood loss.
Oh, he must have spooked the blood out of me.
What the hell is this?
Yeah, this is Shadow of the Colossus. Supposed to climb on that and stab it in certain spots. It's not scary, I don't know that much.
Well, maybe that's another SCP. Maybe it's something I just don't recognize.
As far as I'm concerned, I'm just on some other world and things are happening. There's no gameplay. I can't actually affect anything.
But maybe just.
The mechanic is gone, I guess.
Yeah, I guess it's just... I mean, like, you're just in a...
I can blink.
You're just in a ditch. And,
Escapologist?
Got an achievement.
I study escapes.
What?
It felt like I won.
What?
Well, that's SCP containment breach.
What? It was?
I guess so.
Okay. I was expecting something different. It was already terrifying.
Yeah.
It destroyed my mouse, and I couldn't actually record, and I had to press enter to close it.
Yeah, these crappy-ass...
Yeah, enter, quit the game. That's...
Yeah, have you ever heard of pressing enter to quit? A lot of these crappy-ass homemade bargain bin horror games are just really poorly coded. And really screw up Windows Explorer. Like, it's really bad.
Right-click to crouch.
Yeah, why do you right-click to crouch? I don't understand that.
I made it to Minecraft Island on my boat. And, I came to pick up this package, but I think I'll explore.
It's amazing you can't pick that up.
I remember visiting this place 10 years ago.
10 years ago. I remember visiting this place 10 years ago.
Well, power outage.
Of course, this wouldn't be horror if there was working lights. Check this car.
Road of Noble. Oh, invisible wall right here. Just don't even try, guys. Come on.
Is that 2D?
Yeah.
Cool. I'm already scared.
And it's full, I think.
I'm scared.
Wish you could take that. The house still creeps me out. Yeah, it is. It does seem like a house that would creep a person out.
No, spook a person out.
Yeah.
Get spooked. It's the operative term here.
The propane.
Yep, that's a concrete propane tank. Looks like rock.
Okay, where's the stairwell?
No, you have to press E on that thing. No, the little wall.
Oh, okay.
I think that opens a door, and then you go back out.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. You gotta do a little Half-Life thing here. What's with all the Half-Life-iness? And you're going through vents. Yeah, that door opens when you click a thing in there.
Huh.
I heard something.
Yeah, I kind of saw something.
Yeah, it's open.
Oh, I just closed it last time.
Oh.
Because I already pressed.
I didn't even know you did.
I pressed it twice.
Well, that's spooky. There's a valve on that wall.
Oh, yeah, the Windows called eDuke 32.
Yeah.
I think it's like the Windows version of Duke 3D.
Yeah. I was wondering why it was called eDuke.
Yeah.
I guess that's why.
Well, that makes this game slightly better because it's not Unity. But it makes it much worse because it just fucks with your mouse and and requires enter to close.
Duke Nukem. Based horror game here.
Mm-hmm. I think I got a very low, very low visibility face thing.
No, this is just your eyes are just really bad. It's not actually dark in here.
Yeah.
It's just you really need to go to an optometrist.
Oh.
Like
somebody piddled.
Tell the optometrist that your draw distance is like really low.
Uh-huh.
I need help. Oh my god, something's horribly wrong.
Yeah. That's the stairwell.
I can only see like 6 feet ahead
There's
of
another
me.
Package. It came.
Why are they all over the place?
Well,
here's this game. I bet you just do this forever, too.
Mm-hmm.
And that little gameplay segment at the top was completely pointless. Ultimately,
well,
you're just
going to
be
doing
this forever.
You just walk around. In circles. Then, like, stuff appears.
Can anyone make a horror game that's not a walking simulator? Can anyone make a horror puzzle game?
Hmm.
Is there a falling block puzzle horror game that's scary? That's actually scary.
That's actually scary. I don't know.
Hmm. Is that possible? Can you make a horror platformer? That's scary.
Hmm. Well, there've been attempts.
Like, do you ever play that game Eversion?
Yeah, like Eversion.
Yeah, that was scary, but it wasn't like explicitly a horror game.
It
you
was
know
just
what I
sort
mean?
Of a one-trick thing.
Yeah,
know?
Yeah. I mean,
it just subverts your expectations.
Someone should work on a side-scrolling survival horror game.
Mm-hmm.
It's funny that's not a thing yet.
Oh, I get why this is in the Duke 3D engine.
Why?
You can't do what's it called? You can't make level geometry pop in Unity.
Oh.
You can't generate it.
Well, there you go.
Mm-hmm.
That's why it's like this.
Yeah.
What floor are we on now? 22, my favorite number.
Oh, piss. Somebody piddled again.
Yeah.
Ugh, gotta walk around that. So dogs have made it this far.
Yeah, 23, my favorite number.
Dogs are, like, people who weren't prepared made it down this
24, my new favorite number. Might have just been an error.
I think that was a hanged man.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
that's effective. This...
Somebody had some blood in their urine.
Somebody was menstruating.
Somebody was monstering.
That's probably that guy. Well, that woman.
Yeah.
She menstruated all over the floor.
No, she monstrated.
Yeah,
it's not menstruation. It's monstration.
And
when women do that,
she was just so
and,
ashamed.
They don't go through menopause. They go through monstropause.
Monstropause.
I'm sorry, I'm going through monstropause right now.
Mm-hmm.
I'm monsterating.
No number. Oh, wait. It takes two staircases to go to a different floor. That's basic architecture. Oh, here's a hole. It's in the hole.
Can't go in? Got some really reminiscent of PlayStation 1 textures here. Look at that texture on
this
that wall. It's really PS1.
This goop is positively Spooky.
It looks like the exact resolution of PS1 textures.
Uh-huh. Well, that's because it's Duke Nukem 3D.
Yeah. I like it.
Yeah. It's better than, like, stuff you found on Shutterstock or something. And you didn't remove the water park.
Oh, God. I love looking for textures. And, finally, I got what I need. And then you use it, and you look really close. There's a tiny little watermark that you can barely see when you're actually viewing it. Is that it? It's like that? Okay, I thought it was over.
No.
You scared?
Well,
It's literally impossible to be scared.
I couldn't confidently walk forward for a second there. I would have been scared in real life.
Maybe VR headsets might make this actually scary.
So they turned off the light. That means I'm holding a light.
Yeah.
It's a very...
No, you're like J.C. Denton. Your eyes give off light. Yeah, now we're just resorting to that. We couldn't figure out anything.
Mr. Face.
I mean, who knows? Maybe if you had a VR headset, this might be a little bit scary. I don't know. I've never used a VR headset, so I can't get hyped about it. But it might make horror games cool.
Oh, for sure. I mean, you can't escape. Like, you can't just look away. So, it's different. I mean, you got a, you got a canister of, double bubble, bubble gum right here. And it's kind of, that would kind of ruin the, atmosphere.
This fully lit room with things everywhere is ruining the atmosphere completely, and the fact that it's being recorded and there's a mic right beside you.
Yeah.
It's ruining the immersion a little bit.
Uh-huh. Number 44.
It makes you wonder how Pumperdump does it, or Pumpernickel, wherever that guy is on YouTube. How does he do it, folks?
More period blood. I'm okay with that.
46.
Well, not the gameplay decision,
end?
But...
When will it end? Oh my god.
Ah, door. Perfect.
Finally.
Ah, let's go in here, yeah. Woo!
You die. Damn it.
And back to the staircase. It's just as I thought. Just according to plan.
Well, this game is called The Endless Stairwell. Maybe it is endless.
I don't remember, like, when it sort of ends, quote-unquote, but stuff happens. Like, you get a creepier-looking face, and maybe another hole that goes longer.
Maybe this is actually, like, a desert bus-type game, where it literally has 10,000 floors.
What was that?
And it's actually possible to get to the end. Yeah.
You really have to wait to get scared with this game.
Imagine if this actually had a million floors, and you actually could get to the bottom, and there was something down there. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. That'd be great.
It'd be like a... And imagine if it was a real boss battle, with a gun.
Yeah. Use everything you've learned up to this point.
Yeah.
I wonder, data mining games has removed a lot of the secrets. But I was wondering if you could take advantage of streaming from cloud servers with horror games to break that, where you can't actually download the horror game. You have to stream it so you can't cheat.
Yeah.
And make it have a million floors. So you literally have to do it yourself for real. That'd be cool. No way to cheat. Million floors. Let's go. Exactly like this.
Yeah.
Something amazing at the bottom. It's a one-time code for $1,000.
Email us this code and we'll send you $1,000.
Right into your PayPal. Congratulations, buddy. Are you stuck?
Oh, it's that guy.
Run away.
He wants me to run.
Oh, don't tell me you lost. Oh, no.
Did I just lose?
Oh, no.
That's
literally it.
Well, now I know we have to send in a work order on some of those, broken drywalls and maybe the hole, and,
and maybe the fact that the stairs are endless. Terror, ENLAPIS, CINA dash pool horror. Mm-hmm. You know what that means.
Only terror and pool are capitalized.
Yeah.
So we have two options, Jugar and Salir.
It's...
And we have, like, a an arcade aspect ratio.
Yeah, on. I don't know what's...
It doesn't remove your cursor.
No. I can still see my cursor moving outside the window right now. It's really awful.
This is on Kongregate, by the way.
Yeah.
You didn't have to download it.
Yeah, there's a number of free...
Salta!
No, Salta! There's a number of free horror games on Kongregate.com, spelled with a K. So, anyway, this is Terror en la Piscina Pool Horror, and I'm wondering where the pool is. Or maybe it's a pool game. Maybe there's a pool table.
Oh, yeah.
That's also scary somehow. I think it's in Spanish.
I hope it's like the Endless Staircase, where you go down 100 floors, and then at the end you gotta play pool with Satan.
Yeah, I don't even know, like, why do we have a flashlight that's only aimed at the ground?
Yeah.
How is this a good idea? Like, we're just... There's no way to find out where to go.
Oh my god. Look. Oh, you're in a hallway now.
Something.
Alley.
Something has changed.
Yeah. Keep on walking. That's the whole point. You got a shiny floor.
Yeah, I know.
Very shiny.
Oh my god, it has a light intensity. Oh, okay, What? There's a little corner here.
Wow, there really is nothing in this. Oh, except seams. Love seams.
This doesn't look like a floor texture in any way. It looks like it's...
It looks like the sky.
It looks like a different version of the sky.
Yeah.
This is a good wall texture, though. Okay, seriously. What? What's happening?
Just deal with it. It's poor.
Something has changed. I found a tree.
The tree was supposed to be the spook, I think. We can leave now. Oh, here's a perfect brick wall.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's just pristine.
Look at this.
Here's the pool.
Oh my god. There really is a pool.
Time for the horror.
I thought this was a joke. There's actually a pool.
Mm-hmm. Oh no.
What? What? I'm gonna go in the pool.
Oh no, the blood is... What? Wait, what? How does that work? Oh, you can almost jump over the building.
Whoa. Holy shit. I only found out that I could jump because I had to get out of the water, but look at this. Whoa.
Oh, there we go.
What? Look at this.
I'm just like...
I can go over the...
What?
That kills me? There's no... I'm clicking continue.
It just takes a long time to load, I think.
You can't quit, though. So, I guess...
Or maybe it's one of those buttons where you have to click on the text itself. Like a flash game. Yeah, I think that's...
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh no!
Banos Sala...
Socialist.
Socialist Deposito Salir. We're still saying Salir. No, what?
Yeah.
This would have been a lot better if he wrote this on a piece of paper and took a picture of it.
Uh-huh.
Instead of just crumpled some paper. And then written on it in MS Paint. So...
That's what they want you to think.
I guess that's Terror en la Piscina Pool Horror.
Yeah, let's not dwell on it for too long.
Were you scared?
Okay. Going on a fishing trip.
Yeah,
MS Paint.
Yeah, this really reminds me a lot of my childhood. Mm-hmm. Here's me, and there's Dad, and we're going fishing. Everything's completely normal.
It's a beautiful day, might I add.
And I gotta be careful with this bait box.
That's a definite bill. Oh yeah, it's certainly a good day. Nice and white. Blinding white.
Waiting for the elevator to drop us off at our floor that we need to walk around in to get out of the building so we can go fishing.
Yeah.
We all have perfectly black noses.
Alright. Oh, some others are up.
Yeah.
Good to see people up so early. Good morning.
I'm sorry, we can't stay, we're going fishing.
Yeah, it's good to find a hotel so close to the beach. Let's take a stroll around first.
Okay. Let's go down to the pier.
Check it out. Ah, the river's nice and wavy. We'll get some fine catches today.
The river is nice and extremely scary. Let's go here. Uh-oh. Something's horribly wrong. No good, damn it. Something's wrong with the ocean today. Let's keep going somewhere else.
Yeah. I don't think there is anything else around. Let's take a closer look at the ocean.
I'm just going for a little dip. Don't mind me.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Ah, shit happens.
Yep, shit happens.
Roaches in my mouth, roaches in my hair. Oh god. Not again. I'll never leave the house again. Oh yeah, space funeral.
Our only options are blood.
Yeah.
So...
And you gotta go with blood eventually. So.
The top one tends to be the right one, so... Here we are. Yeah.
Yeah, so we've been kicked out of the house.
This.
I guess... Oh. Well,
But not much better. Yeah, this is...
took a nap with their brother in the coffin.
This is... Yeah, we use rubles. Like Russia for our money. So welcome to my world.
Yeah.
This is exactly how I see my life right now.
Yeah, it comes from the heart.
Yeah.
When you're making this kind of stuff.
It's kind of eerie how close it is to the way things are here.
I hear the Lion Village will pay a lot of rubles for old steak.
Hmm.
Yeah, that's it's not something you should be talking about so openly. I am secret muscle.
So this is a turn-based role-playing game called Space Funeral. It's pretty spooky.
Oh yeah. This is my jam. And you just gotta sit back and save or something like that. Classic spook tune. There's lots of blood in the blood cavern.
I'm thinking there's lots of blood here. I want pajamas like that.
Yeah.
Like, one piece, full body pajamas that are yellow with black pinstripe.
Now, this game is actually broken, so we don't need to buy any items. I noticed that enemies do not hit you. It's extremely easy. But, you know, it's the thought that counts.
Scumvolage.
No, it's too late for you. There's one perfect city. All cities are aspects of the city.
You're already doomed.
Yeah.
This reminds me of Demon Souls.
Wizard Grum lives in the Blood Cavern. He's your only hope of finding the city.
Listen to this music. It's my favorite thing about the game.
I know.
It's so dull. And, like, such a drone, and... I've never quite played anything like this aesthetically. Like, everything is so sad.
Oh, this guy seems full of himself.
And so dead. But at the same time, they're reveling in their sadness. It's really strange. It's like, it's a little bit of Halloween Town from Nightmare Before Christmas, with a little bit of Earthbound self-deprecating humor, and a little bit of,
I got a boat now.
Yeah, a little bit of, gore.
Yeah.
So it's really disgusting. Inside and out. Really.
Not only is it extremely easy, but it has these broken, like, on-map not random encounters that, are just too easily avoidable. But who cares? It's blood funeral. Or it's...
Space funeral. Yeah.
I just got blood on the brain.
Look how upset Philip is.
Yeah, I know.
Like, he's just so... so sad about what's happening.
Well, who wouldn't be? I mean... Like, he has very little blood right now. Not that he needs it, because everything misses him. Like, the enemies are just so conceited, they don't even bother trying to attack.
Well, everyone...
They just think they're they're hot shit.
Philip and everyone in this world has been utterly crushed from the inside and out. Like, they're just... Why even bother?
There's a deadly swamp frog in the bone tunnels.
Bone tunnels.
Yeah.
Everything is awful.
Now, this guy is asking for a big blood. And I get a big blood later, so I'm not gonna talk to him and see if he, TV's still there. Now, we can use the mystery command, which, makes something happen.
They got a heart attack and died. They die from heart attacks. Oh my god.
Small nutbound.
Go to your menu for a second. This is pretty funny. Go to status. Title, sad. This name. Look at his little icon.
Yeah.
Oh, he's God. Just... God. What's happened? Why?
Oh, why are we doing this shit?
Oh my god. I want to cosplay as this guy.
Yeah.
Look, it looks so easy to do.
A berserker blow. Whoa. Shit. What the hell? It told me the wrong values for damage. didn't even try. I like the lack of punctuation too. Like, you win. Oh, here's the swamp trog, I think it was called. Now let's sob. King's missing. Let's do mystery. Philip becomes spooked. Oh no.
Oh, just like us.
I'm all mysteried out already. Can't use it more than once. Damn it. I gotta buff more. I don't know what the hell that was. Wallop. Wait. Oh, am I having... No, I'm not a MB. I just hate the combat in RPG Maker. That's the only thing. It somehow feels sluggish.
Yeah.
Like, you don't get your turn fast enough or something.
Yeah, I don't know. I always found RPG Maker to be too limited with its battles. Mm-hmm. In my mind, battles make the RPG. And if you can't, if you don't have complete and utter control of the progress of battle scenarios, then you don't have an RPG. So that's why RPG Maker is fundamentally flawed, because they all seem to have the same battle system, like a rudimentary kind of ATB battle system, but you know, it's just not good enough anymore for me anyway.
You can equip the focus hat to prevent distraction.
I wish I had that in real life.
I wish my entire life was like this.
It is. This is my life. I don't know if you've ever...
Yeah, I just... See, this is why I'm so envious all the time. I mean, you can't see it in my expression, but I'm always just full of angst. Oh, that guy's gone. I don't know how we can get him a big blood. I guess we just have to go somewhere else.
Let's go back to town.
Yeah.
I remember, like, when I first played this to test it, I just lost it when I found out the currency was rubles. It was so hilarious. Oh, God.
This guy's such a Dark Souls NPC.
I know.
He's gonna be there when we're done with this game, and he's still gonna be saying the same stuff.
Yeah, go up.
Where are we gonna go?
Go up. Going up. That way. Yeah, you can talk to him.
Blood caverns to the north is full of dreadful things, like blood.
Keep going this way and you'll get a party member.
Oh, yeah.
When you go up.
Okay. No.
What boring music.
Yeah. The ram heads are artifacts of more civilized time. I'm getting too many bloods. Nothing has damaged me yet.
It's like Bloodborne.
Yeah. Oh, Blood Wolf.
I mean, literally everything in Bloodborne is blood something. Like, it's hilarious.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm actually kind of low on health. Alright.
You got a heal move.
Yeah, but I got 11 small bloods.
Oh. Just eat them.
I'm just fighting the enemies because I don't want to fail on the boss at any point. That would be a problem.
Unfortunate happenstance.
Yeah.
Yep, our parents wanted us to leave. We've been talking it over. We think it's time you left. Go out into this crapsack world. Have fun.
Go to Blood Cave. Like a stink dungeon. And fight blood wolves.
I wish the village was called like Scum Dumpster or Scumpster.
Uh-huh.
I like the word Scumpster.
Yeah. Got a twang to it.
I bet you all this blood he's eating is absolutely scrump. For that matter, it's entirely full of scrumption.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Very scrumptious. Mysterious letter. It says, expect the worst. What a bad letter.
There's no hope for the best. Like, normally people say, hope for the best, expect the worst.
Uh-huh.
And this is just, expect the worst. There's no good side to it.
Well, like, honestly, you know, look around you. You cringing puss, join me or die. There's no other way.
Okay.
Alright. Horse.
He's called Leg Horse.
He's a horse made of legs. I suppose. Blood puke. So blood heals you and it's also an attack.
It's everything.
antidote.
Look at his little icon when you get to it in the menu. It's hilarious.
You shall obey my every command. Alright.
Yep.
I don't mind having Leghorse. He doesn't seem to understand that, but I like the cut of his jib.
Or the cut of his neck, in this case.
Ground shark! Mild restorative. That sounds like a default RPG maker item.
Probably is.
Restores the dead, but they still feel gross. Alright. The blood duck is just through here. The blood duck, okay.
Not duck.
Hurry, you wolf. Fine.
I wonder what happened to make everything like this.
Hmm. It's probably a sequel to Mother 3.
I can foresee a lot more games like this in the future. Crappy ass, shoddily put together games that aesthetically mimic Earthbound.
Yeah.
Except this is completely different, but you know what I'm getting at.
This is made quite some time ago.
Yeah.
I don't remember, or I don't know exactly when. Same creator as Lake Approaches, by the way. I don't think that was brought up.
Yeah, should mention that.
Well, it's a bit obvious because they got a similar sort of thing going on. Similar thing.
But is it horror? I'm not really sure. It's too funny.
Yeah, it's too much fun. This old sea rogue. There's no return from Blood Pattern. Just saying. I'm Tear the Bone.
Rip the Blood.
Whoa. Shit, don't mess with those guys. The secret location of Lion Village. I guess he's supposed to be a lion and not a rat.
I love sprite art that's put together without regard for what other sprites look like. So there's no consistency in dimensions. I love that. Like, look at them dance around there. It's really cool. Dancing a little jig.
Yeah. Junkyard knife. Alright. Old movie. Huh, I wonder what this does. Oh yeah, only the leg horse can wear boots. Boots. And a junkyard.
Old junkyard knife. Yeah. Look at these sprites.
My name is Prince of Bones. Captain of the Blood Ship.
Yeah. Look at that guy down there. See, he's like completely different than everyone else. And just his general geometry. I love it.
My muscular form allows me to crush bugs and mice. Wow. You'll be of use.
Ha ha ha, you're ready to leave. What's he laughing at? We need a ticket.
Let's go down here. No. We got a ticket. Oh lord.
I love character designs.
Oh, they all came along.
I love character designs like Philip, where it's a grown baby.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's the same way on What's that webcomic? I almost forget what it's called. Sweet Bro and Hella Jeff.
Oh, yeah.
They're just like...
Oh, yeah, they got those...
Like, 6-foot-tall babies.
Mm-hmm.
Like, Philip here is just completely bald and wears a one-piece, like, pajama suit with pinstripe. It looks like he's been wearing the same thing since he was born.
Mm-hmm.
He was born that way. He was born with these pajamas on, that's it.
If you have the flex muscle skill, you can... Well, yeah, clearly. They have a special line code. And buy stock, something. Look, coming down to the Blood River. Wow!
What? It's an error.
I heard an old band refer to it as an error. No one knows what they were originally. Something that broke. Or which couldn't be translated during the Great Change.
What?
In the world we're in now, we can't even imagine what it might once have been. That shape no longer exists.
Was the world normal at one point?
I stopped looking at it. Okay. I didn't talk to the other assholes. Damn it.
When the low, heavy sky weighs like a lid on the spirit, aching for the light.
Looking pretty blood.
And when embracing the horizon, it pours on
looking
us a black day,
pretty
which is
sad.
Better than any night. When the earth is turned into a gripping dungeon in which hope...
Wait, oh,
like
okay.
A bat,
why would you... Make it cut
yeah.
off right here.
I don't know, I noticed that before.
Head against the walls and rotted ceilings. When the rain stretching down its long of streaks of water
in the space or something.
Enormous prison. The silent throng of loathsome spiders come and weave their webs inside our brains. And suddenly the bells swing angrily.
It is of grave importance.
It's time for a cutscene.
Wizard Grum is ready to see you.
Is this what our parents had in mind when they told us to leave?
Actually, I'm gonna get this first. Poisonous helmet, okay.
Oh, that sounds good to wear. Gives you poison.
Yeah. Okay, I understand you have
we do?
It's too late for you. Yeah, I know it's too late for us.
Yeah, okay. No problem.
Alright, sure. There's some minor ambiguities. Alright.
Take one more sip.
Alright, sure. No. Listen. City of Forms?
Town of Malice.
East to the Mystery Forest. The Ghost Forest.
Oh,
and
God,
then the Wastelands.
Just giving us a gigantic mission. Just
north
go
of
here.
That, who knows? You'll probably be dead by then. Anyway.
Go here, go there, do this. Great.
Yeah. Get out of my cavern. Well, whatever. Oh. Leg or souvenir. Don't talk. Oh.
We should get rid of our poison helmet.
Nah. It's fine. Alright, fine. Let's see. Anything over here? No. Oh, I can't weave. RPG Maker. Well, let's get out of here. This way, maybe. Oh, here we go.
I am Leg Horse.
Well.
Okay.
There's a great evil in the cavern. Maybe a boss come up. Oh, yeah. Sometimes it seems like blood spurts out in gobs. As if it were a fountain's pulsing sobs. Huh? Yay. Yeah, okay.
Everything is so scary now.
Yeah, but I'm too sad to care. Blood rage.
Is this supposed to make you feel bad?
It's probably just not anything.
Look at Philip. He's so sad about... He just...
Stampede.
Why is this happening? So upset. He's crying.
Man. My back's starting to hurt.
Space funeral will do that to you.
Yeah.
I wonder when the space funeral becomes important.
Yeah.
Like, do they mention it? Do they get to the space funeral at the end?
Oh, there we go. That was disappointing.
That's it? Yep, okay. Oh yeah, now we're in the desert level. Great.
It's very unclear where you can go.
Yeah, I know.
That is a situation. Oh, here we go. Welcome to Malice. We have many goods and criminals.
Would you like a criminal?
Well, you can't have that many criminals without lots of goods. Gulp, gulp. I'm hiding in the desert from Rip the Blood. Don't tell him. Well.
We won't, don't worry.
Don't want him to rip your blood. A Bible.
A solid Bible.
Oh, there's a chest there. Damn it. Twentieth century boys. This is just
in the house.
This game is just opening a world of mystery.
Yeah.
I am Hurl the Stone. My motives are unknown.
Even to myself.
Is this Rip the Blood? Hide the hill. Crime is my business.
What's going on here?
I don't know, but these guys are my kind of guys. Wait, hold on. I'm Crack the Bone. Only Rip the Blood may leave. Okay. Burn the Blood.
Whoa. We are heading there?
Through the northern wastes.
I didn't know we were. That little wizard in that cavern just listed off so many places.
What the hell is a Moam Beast? Moam Beast.
Moam sounds terrible.
I'm Break the Bone. There's nothing in my nature except endless hatred. I see.
What about our parents? Where are they?
Oh,
what do they think?
We were disowned by our parents. I'm Desert Knight. I am too rusted to move. There are rumors of a djinn somewhere in Malice.
Djinn.
A Django. Beware the power of the djinn. It's not very helpful. Doom.
Okay. Oh man, all kinds of secret notes here.
If at first stern you gain the dog's respect, I guess. I want to murder everybody.
What a bad letter.
Lots of bad letters. Who makes all these bad letters? Enter the void, that's silly.
Is this a mail store?
Oh, probably. We're gonna walk up to this guy and he's gonna call this place a mail store.
That's gonna be amazing. To God.
Don't trust the heads. Trust no one. That's pretty weird. Oh, it's post office.
We have many cryptic letters that you can look at. Whoa. Imagine if you go to the post office in real life and look at example letters. There's some letters you can look at if you'd like to see what mail is. Oh, that's very interesting.
This is a huge town.
I know, this is a huge game.
I am Pig B. Okay, this is equipment shop. Restored by... I don't need anything. I just beat a boss with by mashing A. I don't care. The Wizard Yorm. Look at my grimy cave. Come to me if you lose your form. Huh?
Is that what happens when we die, I wonder?
Probably... I don't know. Lie the smoke. Now, this is just getting ridiculous. Wizard lives here, but he's not very good. Your birth blood is tapped into the reservoir. Doesn't he know it's infested with dread mummies? Just like.
Is this just an experiment to see how many crappy names you can put together?
Well, yeah, that's just what I was disgusting. Gonna say. I am Tell the Way.
Oh.
Continue on with the old mine, Castle of Rip the Blood. That Riplet. Let's see, he keeps the undesirables off the street.
It's because he enslaves them. Right.
My brother's story. Full of worthless crap. Alright.
Everyone's saying certain words in caps like they're key items. Yeah. Like it's an important concept.
Look at the crap store. We have many stupid things. Oh yeah, here's all the stupid shit. Magic Eye picture. Old movie. Drab hat.
Weightlifter hat. What's that? Yes.
Get some more muscle.
The all feathered right. Hat makes you fast.
Pleased with the selection of complete garbage on sale.
This is my favorite room in the whole game.
All this worthless shit at low price.
Can you afford not to buy it? Oh my god, this is my kind of store.
Yeah.
Why can't we get one of those here?
I don't know. All we have is useful stuff. A Walmart. Oh yeah, there was that game store that opened for a bit. Yeah, that was full of useless garbage crap.
That's us. What?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he has nothing to say.
No words are necessary.
He's exactly like us. There's nothing we can say to ourselves, though, that we don't already know, so we don't say anything.
Huh. Wait. I'm cut the eyes, and I ain't saying nothing.
Tight lips here.
That ripped the blood is quite the... Everyone's admiring Rip the Blood.
Is Moxie and his sociopathy?
I am Barry the Leg. Uh-oh. Stay away from this guy.
Get Leg Horse out of there. He's not gonna like that too much.
I work in a mine for old scaps and pence.
My lungs are in constant pain. Oh, God.
This is the point of RPG Maker.
That's all you can do, is make something that's aesthetically weird.
Yeah. Say, you look like you're headed to Rip the Blood's Fort.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Password for the bridge is left, left, right, middle. Okay.
Right, left, right, middle?
Left, left, right, middle.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
I am Hugh Leopard. Would you like to see a pyramid? Yes.
Here it is. Cool.
Whoa, pyramid. Beware the mummy's touch. Alright.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay, you gotta stay away from the mummy. God, this is something everybody did in RPG Maker.
It's something everybody has done, period.
Yeah.
Just don't touch the thing. Okay.
Just escape the maze, don't touch the whatever. Whoa. Small nut. Man, this is hard to get around. I'm trapped now. Come on, get out of there. Wait, ah, damn it. No. Okay. Where's remove the mummy when you need him?
Damn it. I bet this game is actually really long.
Yeah.
Oh god, I thought this was gonna be short. We can't beat it.
I thought we'd be done.
Yeah.
Because all the others are just like game jam games.
It looks like this isn't a fake game.
No.
Looks like it's a real game. So you guys should actually check it out.
Yeah, I suppose.
It's the best thing we've played so far this night. But it's far from spooky.
Yeah, well, it's kind of spooky. At times. I mean... a lot of spooky waiting. I know people, fans of horror games, really like that. Waiting around. Ah, a diamond skull. Let's see what that's all about. Mmm.
Well.
Yeah.
That's Space Funeral.
That's Legend of the Crystal Skull. We just solved the mystery of the Crystal Skull and got the Crystal Skull.
Check it out. It's free. It's a free download on Harmony Zone. So.
Yeah.
There you go. Yep. Lots of other funny games in there, too.
Lots of worthless trash on Harmony Zone.
If you
like garbage that you want to put on your PC, then...
Go check out Harmony Zone. So.
I think it's .com or something.